You know, nowadays there is not many competition because, you know, whole world is not stable yet. That's why even Japan, they are not having professional competition. So that, Nakamura Sumire, she didn't have enough chance to play offline competition. Actually, you know, she is very young in that age. If she has played more game on the offline, then she can improve much fast. That's why it's not good season for Sumire. But she has played on the internet against Taiwan rank number 3. And you know, Taiwan rank number 1 is Hei Jaja. She is very famous and even she is very beautiful. So the many male players likes her. And even second is the Wee Rijin, and she has studied in Korea for a few years. And Bai Xinhui is the future of Taiwan woman player. So they have a matchup. They had a matchup on the internet. And Nakamura Sumire, she won this game in 49 moves for the future of Taiwan rank number 3. Yeah. So this is quite interesting game. I'm not sure Sumire used the more trick style or Tetsuji style. You can enjoy to see his Tetsuji, her Tetsuji game. Okay, they have played like this, yeah, star and here. And the Sumire has approached the this one. Nowadays, you know, we can see this move much more. We cannot really see this move because AI suggestion is better for white. And if white plays like this, somehow white territory is much bigger, isn't it? Yeah, even I like this Joseki white much more than black. Yeah. Even, you know, after this, then approach is also possible. And then this one. And this is the one of the what AlphaGo suggests us to play. When AlphaGo vs AlphaGo, they show me this Joseki. Somehow this is really not easy to think. Yeah, but it was happened. And actual game, Sumire didn't play anything and just she Tanuki. So she is saying to Bai Xinhao, Bai Xinhui, and this is influence. And this judgment is quite difficult. However, she wants to handle these three stones for the potential. And then, white even approached here. You know, there are a few methods to approach. Third line, and here, and like an actual game, and this one. Those things are used and it depends on how you are thinking of these three stones of the black. If you are thinking this is a potential, then you can just use the softly. Third line or fourth line. And then in the next round, if white just try to surround from here, now is really attacking situation. Even the black wants to go out, then white can keep it the vital point. And even left hand side the potential is gonna be very amazing. That's why you can think like the however you are approaching these three stones, black is gonna jump to the center. And you can you have to expect about it. At this moment, which position do you like it? I like this most too, but everything is possible. I don't mean you know, something is a mistake. Just when black jumps here, later black will even approach here and try to make the fighting. So you have to judge which move you will like. Third line, somehow this is easier. But when you, however, play here, then which means center pressing down is a good move for black later. So, but this part, annoying move is the later. This is quite annoying. Yeah, right? But center potential is also better for white. So maybe however you play here, you can't really tidy the shape. So just when you decide to, I guess maybe this might be easier for you guys because however it's closed the door, the lower side, right? Yeah, always when I was young, I remember that what about black plays here? I feel very, very annoying. Yeah, I had this, that kind of worry always. Yeah, but if you just answer like this, even the black get here, then you have a new potential. That's what we are getting. That's why always we will feel quite difficult. And then Black has played a jump. Long time ago, this two-space jump used much more. Since White to just answer here, if Black one stone is here, this is better for this area fighting when Black plays a pincer. Okay, until now it's quite okay. White to just answer, and even White to goes here. Okay, starting from here, Sumire used a quite interesting move. That's shoulder. If White pushes here, then Black can play here. White to wedge. Then now Black can press this down. And then now Sumire will use those stones as a potential, like this. Then became, you know, the upper side and left hand side, Black is very good. The White has to reduce Black's area. So this was what she was thinking. And she has pushed the upper area and attach here. However, Black can just, the White can gonna connect naturally. If Black wanna separate of the White and it doesn't work, giving up these two stones are not right method. Even though Black just connect here, White can move back to center again. Black cannot win the capture this White group. So normally, there is many Aji. Black can even use this Sente. And here is also gonna be Sente. But if you exchange right now, after that, you can't really decide to play right move. You can't find out the good move. So normally we have to leave there. And then I think basically in this situation, Knight move is used the most. Because, you know, there are some exchange. So White cannot really separate of the Black. Later, Black plays here. If White to just answer here, this way pincer is gonna be very good. Like even restrict the Black's territory, and even Black can get some territory here. So I can say White plays a two-space jump, and then there is a Taisuji attached here. Always you have to remember there is the, this is the center for Black. But Black just doesn't exchange here, and even double Hane is gonna be very good. In case White wanna capture here, and even there is this Aji, like this. Yeah. If White just answers by Kone, then Black also did many things. As I told you, this is always Sente, Black doesn't really have to use it. So I think that this is a quite common feeling, and then Black has to prepare to attach here in the next round. But Sumire just has played attachment directly. Usually it seems quite fast timing, but she has played here. And White cannot accept, and then even Black cut here. So I think Bai Xinhui, she has answered quite well. And then now Sumire used the tactics. This is quite interesting. In case White wanna cut, then Black can make all the Sente, you know, Black White can't give up this one stone. If Black can just connect all the stones like this, you know, this is impossible to play. So, if White just connect, then Black can punch the three stones like this. Now, it's impossible to cut here. Since Black made this bad exchange, then now this is working. And then Bai Xinhui, she just switched to take care of this group. But this was too over. Now she wanted to make even this exchange and then just go back to take care of this group. But I think the White just plays a Knight move, that was good enough. Yeah. And even though Black made those things Sente, now it was no problem for White. But actual game, even White made this exchange, this was too greedy. You know, starting from now. Well, now Black one stone is here, so Black has many supporters. So Sumire didn't lose this chance. She just moved these stones, again, and White cannot give up. I guess maybe White was thinking that this was nothing important. And now Sumire just exchanged the Hane. You know, when you are checking the capturing race, if White exchange this first, then obviously Black is winning. Black is faster, and I think even White knows about it. So what she prepared is just honey here. Because if black just answers, then white can surround. No, black can't win this capturing race. But this was the totally white misunderstanding. Sumire has prepared the perfect capturing races here. When white plays here, and Sumire has found out this stretch, and this is the winning move of this game. And you know, white still has to surround. Even now, this is not working if black just surround from outside. But problem is though, if black just push one time in here, surround, this time white can't make anything. Because you know, however, white can't get in from here because black and Atari and stretch. And even white pushes here first, it's nothing different. Yeah, like this. So however, white has to surround from here. But you know, now it's different because black has a timing to cut here. And then just surround here, capture, black is faster. So black can capture all of the white. I think the white, this strategy was too much. But that's why she has played here, and then Sumire just jumped here, and white is just resigned from now. You know, between professional player to professional player, winning in the 49 moves are not that easy. I'm not sure whether I have experience I win in the 49 moves, 9 steps or not. Yeah. So here, Sumire show was her capturing race power. So she catch up this game perfectly against the Taiwan future of the Taiwan woman player. Oh, so this was quite interesting. But I'm not sure whether this was the too fast or not. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But interesting, she knows that how to use this Aji. Just like the she punished, there is always this Aji. That's why she started first. If white doesn't want to give such Aji, then white can just play softly. If black block here, then white can just keep follow up to center. Even the black separate of the white, still white can fight as well. Yeah. Okay, so everybody, what do you think for about her power? It's quite impressive, right? Yeah, she is just 12 years old. Okay, everybody, please support of the Sumire and those even white Bai Xinhui as well. Thank you very much for watching for this video. Then see you guys next time. Bye.